Now, the practice of Yoga Nidra begins. This is a practice that brings deep relaxation to the entirety of the body and shift the brain waves into theta, which are very healing. Allows you to learn and absorb more information. And you also expand your awareness. And enhance your imagination. Find yourself in Savasana with your legs spread out and your palms up facing towards the sky. Your body should not move until the yoga nidra is over. Become quiet as possible. Take 3 long deep breaths, and each time as you breathe out, feel yourself letting go. Feel yourself letting go. In Yoga Nidra, we work with developing a sankalpa. This is a positive affirmation, an intention that you'd like to set to enhance your overall well-being. For example, I am connected to my authentic state of being. I express myself from truth. This is an example. Take this time to tune in to what truly resonates with you and form a sankalpa in the purity of your heart. Repeat your sankalpa to yourself 3 times as it makes an imprint in your subconscious. Now we'll move into shining awareness into the entirety of our body. As we scan through the body, imagine a glowing light highlighting into each part, suggesting it to deeply relax. We start on the right side. Relax the left thumb. Relax the right thumb, second finger, third finger, fourth finger, and baby finger. Feel cosmic energy pulling in through the right fingertips, swirling there at the palm. Relaxing the entirety of the right hand, wrist, forearm, elbow, upper arm, and shoulder. Relax your side, waist, right hip, hamstring, right thigh. Feel the muscles liquefying as they drip off the bones of the body. Relax your right kneecap, right calf muscle, ankle, heel, sole, top of the right foot, right toes, big toe, second toe, third toe, fourth toe, baby toe. Relax the entirety of your right side. Shift awareness over to left side. Relax left hand thumb, second finger, third, fourth, fifth. Cosmic energy pulling in through the left fingertips, swirling at the palm. Relax your entire left hand, wrist, forearm, elbow, upper arm, and shoulder. Relax the side, the waist, left hip, hamstring, left thigh. Muscles relaxing away from the bones of the body. Left kneecap, calf, ankle, heel, sole. Top of the left foot, left toes, big toe, second toe, third toe, fourth, fifth toe. The entire left side of your body is completely relaxed. Now shift your awareness to the top of the head. With the crown of the head opening up. Relax the top of the head, forehead, right eyebrow, left eyebrow, space between the eyebrows, right eyelid, left eyelid. Feel the eyes dropping towards the back of the skull. Feel your cheeks and ears become heavy. Relax the right nostril, left nostril, upper lip, lower lip, chin. Relax the jaw. Feel space separate between the rows of teeth. Soften the throat, right collarbone, left collarbone, right chest, left chest, middle of the chest. Feel your heart opening up, expanding in all directions. Relax the upper abdomen, lower abdomen. Relax the organs within. Tell them that you love them and they will work better for you. Feel the entire body become relaxed from crown of head, tips of toes. Your entire body is relaxed. Your entire body is relaxed. Bring your awareness to the breath. Become aware that you are breathing. Just become conscious that you are breathing, nothing else. Bring your attention to the eyebrow center. Imagine that you are breathing through the eyebrow center, and that breath moves in and out from the forehead. Imagine that your breath moves through the eyebrow center to a point in the center of the back of the head, passing through the Ajna chakra. Maintain your awareness of the breath. Maintain your awareness of the breath through the eyebrow center and start counting your breaths backwards from 27. I am breathing in. 27. I am breathing out. 27. I am breathing in. 26. I am breathing out. 26. And so on. Awareness of counting and breathing. Stay awake and alert throughout this process. Breathing through the eyebrow center. Remain aware of your counting, breathing through the eyebrow center. Now you can cease your counting. Stay aware of the breath. Imagine you're pulling in crisp, fresh air through your body. Feel your body becoming cold. Imagine your entire body becoming freezing cold, like a body dipped in an ice bath in the middle of winter. Icy snow surrounds you. Coldness shivers through the body and reaches down into the bones. Feel yourself becoming colder getting colder. And feel your body becoming blazing hot. Imagine the body in the middle of the desert, in the middle of the day. Blazing sun beams down upon you as you feel the body becoming hotter and hotter. Inner fire within burns throughout the body. Your body temperature rising each passing moment. Now feel your body normalize. Imagine your body becoming light. Light as a feather floating in the wind. Freely drifting away towards the clouds. You embody this lightness. Feel your body levitating off the ground, becoming lighter and lighter, fully embodying this vastness of cosmic space within you. Now imagine your body becoming heavy. Heavy like a stone. Sinking into the earth. You feel liquid gold filling up the entirety of your body. Feeling heavier and heavier. The force of gravity becomes extreme as it magnetizes you towards the core of the earth. Becoming heavier and heavier each passing moment. Now feel your body completely normalize. Bring your awareness to the Chittakasha, the eyebrow center. Feel the space between the eyebrows expanding in all directions, horizontally and vertically. Expand the space of the Chittakasha. Moving into visuals as I call them out. project them on your Chittakasha screen. Smoky clouds. Clear blue sky. Golden green meadow. Birdies hatching from their eggs. A flying cow. Depths of the ocean. A double rainbow. A newborn baby. Newborn baby. The sitting Buddha. See yourself sitting in front of Buddha. Receive the wisdom. connect back to your sankalpa. Connect back to your sankalpa. Back to your sankalpa. Recite your sankalpa as if you are embodying this in the here and in the now. Repeat your sankalpa 3 times. Become conscious of your breath. As you breathe in, feel yourself pulling cosmic energy through the pores of your skin, through the fingertips and toes, and the crown of the head. Feel this cosmic energy merging with your sankalpa, spreading it through the entirety of your body. Dazzling light shining beneath the surface of your skin. As you reconnect to the ebb and flow of your breath, feel yourself shining brighter. The essence of you has been awakened. Your light within shines bright and radiates outwards, creating a glowing halo, a protective layer around your body. All that has served you in this practice of life will continue to nourish you. Give thanks to yourself for making the time for Nidra. Give thanks to yourself for showing up to restore, to heal, and to discover a higher potential within yourself. You're welcome to bask in this bliss and continue to ride the bliss wave. Otherwise, you can ride the bliss wave by inviting gentle movement into the body, feeling into your new state of being, mesmerized by what you have awakened within yourself. Once you've moved into your body, you can find yourself sitting upright, just as you were in front of the Buddha. And now, the practice of Yoga Nidra is over. With all that you have discovered, will continue to propel you forward. Om Shanti, Shanti, Shanti.